Fleur Hoek, last year player of the game, and a beautiful goal. Their first